In this video, we'll learn construction of a triangle to a circle at a point on a circle using the center of the circle and without using the center of circle. And second type of construction, to construct a tangents to the circle from the point outside the circle from the chapter Geometrical Construction. Practice set 4.2. First example. Construct a tangent to a circle with center P and radius 3.2 cm at any point M on it. So here there is a rough figure. Rough figure where circle with center P and radius 3.2 cm. M is any point on the circle and we have to draw the tangent passing through point M. So the steps to draw, first take a center P, then take in the compass, take distance equal to 3.2 cm, distance equal to 3.2 cm. In the compass, then keep the point at P and draw the circle of radius 3.2 centimeter. Now take any point M on the circle and draw the ray passing through point M from the center of the circle. Now we have to draw the tangent passing through M. So with the help of compass, keep the pointer at M and draw one arc on left side of the ray of point M and one on right side. Now keep the pointer wherever arc is cutting on right side and take distance between these two arcs, half, more than half the distance between these two arcs, and draw one arc above and one below. Similarly, from the another arc where it is cutting ray P M, cut the arc and cut another arc. Now draw the tangent. This is the tangent passing through point M on the circle. Second example, draw a circle of radius 2.7 cm. Draw the tangent to the circle at any point on it. So first, with that, this is the rough figure where circle of radius 2.7 cm, center is O and point of contact T. Draw the tangent passing through T. So this is the rough figure. So we'll draw the field figures. First decide one center, take one center point O at the center, keep the take the distance in the compass equal to 2.7 cm, 2.7, in the compass keep the pointer at the center of the circle and draw the circle of radius 2.7 cm. Now take a point T on the circle, any point take, and draw the ray from the center if it passes through T. Now we'll draw the tangent to the passing through point T. So with the help of compass, keep the pointer at T, draw one arc on left of the point T, cutting the ray OT, and one on right hand side. Now take more than half the distance of this between these two arcs and keep the pointer at one of the arc which is cutting the ray, and draw arc one above and one below the ray OT. Then keep the pointer at the another arc where it is cutting the ray OT, and cut the arc above and below, and now draw the tangent which will pass through point T. This is how we can draw the tangent. Radius of circle is 2.7 centimeter. Third example, draw a circle of radius 3.6 centimeter. Draw the tangent to the circle at any point on it without using the center of circle. So now first and second construction we had used the center to draw the tangent. Now here without using the center we have to draw the circle. So here is the rough diagram. So first draw the circle of radius 3.6 centimeter, then take any point K. From K we have to draw the tangent. So take more two points L, M, N and join all three points. Now we have to draw the congruent angle here to angle MLK, congruent angle. So when we will draw the congruent angle to triangle MLK, we will get here a tangent to the circle. So first step, first let us draw, this is the rough figure. Now take the distance in the compass equal to 3.6 centimeter. Take distance in the compass equal to 3.6 centimeter and draw the circle. Draw the circle. Now without using center we have to draw the tangent. So take point K. From point K we have to draw the circle. Take more two points L and M and join all three points. Now with the help of compass we have to draw the congruent angle. Here these are two congruent angle. So first keep the pointer at L and keep the pointer at L and draw the arc. Now don't change the distance in the compass. With same length keep the pointer at K. You have to draw the tangent from point K. Draw another arc which will cut side MK of same length. Now take the distance in the compass equal to where the arc is cutting side LM and LK. Take distance equal to LM and LK where it is arc is cutting. Now keep the pointer where arc is cutting side MK at the point and draw the cut the arc. Now join, draw the tangent passing through point K. This is how we can construct triangle, which we can construct a tangent without using the center of the circle. Fourth example, draw a circle of radius 3.3 centimeter. Draw chord PQ of length 6.6 centimeter and draw tangents to the circle at point P and Q. Write your observation about the tangents. So rough figure, circle with center O. radius 3.3 centimeter. Now radius of the circle is 3.3 and chord length, chord PQ is 6.6 centimeter. So diameter is equal to 2 into radius. So 2 into 3.3 is equal to 6.6. So chord itself is the diameter of a circle passing through center of circle. So we'll construct two tangents passing through point P and Q. First, take the distance in the compass equal to 3.3 centimeter. Distance equal to 3.3 centimeter, and draw the circle with center O. With center O of radius 3.3. Now draw the chord. Length of the chord is 6.6, that is the diameter which will pass through center of circle. Extend it on both the sides. Now P and Q. Now keep the pointer at, we have to draw the tangent passing through P and Q. Keep the pointer at Q. Draw one arc on left hand side, one arc on right hand side of line PQ. From point, from this where arc is cutting, from that point take more than half the length and draw one arc above, one arc below. From this another arc which is cutting the line, cut the arc and cut the arc below the line PQ and join, draw the tangent. This is the tangent passing through point Q. Now draw the another tangent which will pass through point P. So same procedure, one arc on left hand side, one arc on right hand side of the point Q, P. Then take more than half the length and draw one arc above, one arc below, then one arc above and cut the arc below the line and draw the another tangent passing through point P. So here we observe that the tangents are, two tangents are parallel to each other. So here tangents, observation is tangents are parallel to each other. Fifth example, draw a circle with radius 3.4 centimeter. Draw the chord MN of length 5.7 centimeter on it. Construct a tangents at point M and N to the circle. So first step, here you have to draw the circle rough diagram of its center O of radius 3.4 centimeter. Then take point M on the circle and draw the chord MN of length 5.7 centimeter. Then from point N, M and N, draw the tangents using the center of the circle. So first, with the help of compass, take distance equal to 3.4 centimeter in the compass and draw the circle of radius 3.4 centimeter. Circle with center O. Take any point M on the circle and take in compass distance length equal to, chord length is 5.7, so take distance equal to 5.7 in the compass and keep the pointer at M and cut the arc, cut the circle arc and get a point M N on the circle. So here MN chord length of chord MN is equal to 5.7 centimeter. Now we have to draw the tangent passing through point M and N. So draw the ray from center of the circle passing through M and another ray from center of circle passing through N. Now using center we have to draw the tangents to the circle. So keep the pointer at N, one arc on right hand side and one arc on left hand side, now keep the pointer at the arc where they are cutting the ray ON. Take more than half the distance. We are drawing the tangents using the center of the circle, one arc above and one arc below. Then cut the arc, cut the another arc and draw the tangent passing through point N. Then similarly, keep the pointer at M and draw one arc on left and one arc. Draw two arcs, one on left and one arc, one on right hand side. Now keep the pointer where the arcs are cutting on left and right. Draw one above, one below. Same length, keep the pointer on at another arc where it is cutting ray OM. And now join these arcs. This is the tangent passing through point N. So the construct, we can construct the tangents from passing through points M and N. Sixth example, draw a circle with center P and radius 3.4 cm. Take a point Q at a distance of 5.5 cm from the center P. Construct tangents to the circle from point Q. So here is the rough diagram. First we'll draw the circle with center P. Then we'll take the point Q at distance of 5.5 cm from center of the circle. Then we'll draw the perpendicular bisector of PQ. From perpendicular bisector we'll draw the arc which will cut the circle in two points, and from here we'll draw the tangents from passing from point P and Q. So now draw the circle with center P and radius 3.4 cm. Now draw the ray from the center of circle intersecting the circle. Now take distance in the compass is equal to 5.5 cm and keep the pointer at pointer of the compass at P and 5.5 cm and cut the arc, that is this distance is 5.5 cm and now this is our point Q at a distance of 5.5 cm from the radius 3.4 and length PQ is 5.5 cm. Now with the help of compass draw the perpendicular bisector of PQ. So take more than half the distance, draw one arc above, one arc below the segment from point Q, P, cut the arc above and below and draw the perpendicular bisector of segment PQ. This is the perpendicular bisector. This is not a tangent. It is a perpendicular bisector of a segment PQ. Now, take distance equal to, keep the pointer at perpendicular bisector where it intersect PQ point M and take distance equal to PM. Take distance equal to PM and draw the arc which will intersect the circle. See that it will intersect the circle and from these points draw the tangents passing through point Q. Can name this point as A and B, tangent segment AQ and BQ. This is how we can construct tangent. When seventh example, draw a circle with radius 4.1 centimeter. Construct a tangent to the circle from a point at a distance of 7.3 from the center of circle. So here we'll draw the circle with center O of radius 4.1 centimeter. Then take the point at a distance of 7.3 on the ray, that is point P. Then from this we'll draw the perpendicular bisector of OP. Then from point M we'll draw the arcs, distance equal to OM, and draw the tangents passing through point T. So this is the rough figure. Now we'll draw the Now let us draw the circle with radius 4.1 centimeter and center O, 4.1 centimeter and center O. Draw a circle. Then draw the ray which will intersect the circle on right hand side. Now take distance in the compass, length is equal to point P at a distance of 7.3 centimeter. So take the length equal to 7.3 centimeter in the compass and draw the arc. This is point P at a distance of 7.3 centimeter from the center of the circle and radius 4.1 centimeter. Now draw the perpendicular bisector of OP. Draw the perpendicular bisector of OP. Take more than half the length of distance OP. Draw one arc above, one arc below. Then from O cut the arc above the line OP and one below. Then draw the perpendicular bisector of OP. This is the perpendicular bisector of OP which will intersect line OP in point M. Now take distance equal to OM. Take distance equal to OM in the compass and draw the two arcs which will intersect the circle in two points, and from those two points draw the tangents passing through point P which will touch the circle in one and only one point. So name the point as A and B. This is how we can construct a tangent when point is outside the circle.